Never mind. These evil arts shall not prevail against my lady Dulcinea del Toboso. I shall protect her with my strong right arm.
Dulcinea? What?
Even you, Brother Sancho, owe your debt to that peerless lady Dulcinea. Who do you think it was won that island for you?
My island?
And made you governor of it and gave you the noble title of Marquis.
Made me a what? When did all this happen?
Well, it practically happened indeed. I regard all this as settled and accomplished, Sancho. And who's responsible?
Who?
Dulcinea. For she fights and conquers in my person, and I live and breathe and have my life and being in her person. Do you deny
it? The truth is, sir, I've never seen a lady. Never seen her. Blasphemous traitor, base lout. Do you not know, clodhopper, drudge, scoundrel, that were it not for the strength she infuses into my arm, I should not have the strength to kill her?
Rather, I've never really had a good look at her.